Hello students, welcome to art class. Today we'll know the theory part of elements of arts.
Hello students, today I want to provide you some question along with the answer from your theoretical part of art. So first, what is elements of art? Elements of art are the basic fundamentals that are necessary to understand in order to make a technically correct and aesthetically beautiful piece of art. So if you understand any artwork, so you have to understand these elements of art. The artwork is correct or not, the artwork is aesthetically beautiful or not. So for that you have to understand the elements of art. How many elements of art? There are 7 elements of art: line, color, shape, form, value, texture, etc. First, what is line? Lines play an important role in art. When two points are joined together, that is called line. There are different types of lines like straight lines, dotted lines, curved line, thick line, thin line, etc. So line is very important for drawing. If you want to draw any type of image, line is very important. Okay, without line you cannot draw anything. Without line we can't draw anything. So these are the line, different types of line: horizontal, vertical, diagonal, broken, zigzag, wavy, curved, spiral. So with this line we can make any type of pattern, you can draw any type of design, painting. Okay, so these are the different types of lines. What is geometric line? Geometric lines are systemic, regular and predictable and mostly man-made and hence rarely found in nature. So these lines also found in nature and this is very systemic line. So I'll show you some geometric lines. These are the geometric line: horizontal, vertical, diagonal and different type of slanting line, standing line. So these are the geometric lines. What is organic line? Organic lines are natural and irregular lines or have a large variation. Organic lines are used for creating object of art and design. So this line found in nature, this is different types of varieties type of lines you can found in nature. These are organic lines. I'll show you some organic lines. These are the organic lines. With this line you can make any type of pattern, you can make any type of drawing. Okay, so these are the organic lines. So next, what is color? Color is one of the most important elements of art. Color is the direct consequence of reflection of light, like red, blue, black, yellow. So light reflect an object and then we can see any color, we can see any type of object. So color also very important part for any artwork. What is primary color? Colors that cannot be obtained by mixing any other color, that is called primary color. These are red, yellow and blue. So this color cannot be created by mixing any other color. But if you want to make any new color, so with this color you can make new color. It's red, blue and yellow. These are the primary colors. What is secondary color? Colors obtained by mixture of two primary colors in equal proportion that is called secondary colors. So these are orange, green and violet. That means when you mix two primary colors in equal proportion, you can get one secondary colors, red and yellow. When you mix red and yellow, then you can get orange color. So orange is secondary color. So these are the secondary color, red plus blue equal to violet, yellow plus blue equal to green, red plus yellow equal to orange. So purple, green and orange, these are the secondary color. Next is tertiary color. The mixture of one primary and one secondary color is called tertiary colors. Like yellow is orange, red is orange, red is violet, blue is violet, blue is green, yellow is green. That means when you mixed one primary and one secondary color, then you can get one tertiary color. Okay, I'll show you some color. Okay, yellow plus orange equal to yellowish orange, red plus orange equal to reddish orange, red plus violet, reddish violet, blue plus violet, bluish violet, blue plus green, bluish green, yellow plus green, yellowish green. So these are the tertiary color. Okay, all the students, you will write down this all this thing in your art copy, okay, and read it properly. Thank you.